What's going on, folks? This is Golden King Panda bringing y'all another episode of Lego's DC Supervillains. We're going to do the Sivana escape. This is from the Shazam Pack 1 DLC. Let's get right into it.
Sup? Shazam here. Brand new superhero at your service. Now that I'm a pro at the whole Cape Crusader thing, let me tell you how my origin story went down. So usually I'm Billy Batson, but shh, secret identity. I've been bouncing around foster homes for, forever. That's because I lost my mom when I was 5. And that's how I wound up with these guys. It took a bit of getting used to, but turned out they were all pretty awesome. Then things got real strange. I was totally minding my own business, not getting into trouble at all, when I ended up in this spooky place with this, wizard? Not sure why he chose me, but one magic word later, Shazam! Wow! Look at me! I mean, look at me! Now I can get this buff bod whenever I want. Freddy knew all about this superhero stuff, so he helped me figure out my new powers. Montage. Electricity, bullet immunity, super strength! I was like electric Superman, dude! Except I wasn't sure if I could fly until this bad guy appeared and decided to drag me up to the sky. Then he dropped me. I mean, seriously, what's up with that?
It's fresh and burning.
You're the bad guys, right? Man, I hope you're the bad guys. I tried hiding as plain old Billy Batson, but Freddy and me would still need to sneak past Sivana if we wanted to escape.
And just to be Billy Batson, he still is pretty strong. He's knocking over everything.
I don't need magic to use this.
Penguins.
Thank you.
Oh, there we go. I thought there was a lever. That's cool how they got to get in with the cane. Kids ain't gonna have no toys, it's up to me. Amazing. I don't know if I had the Joker.
Sivana didn't appreciate our methods of trying to get past him. We'd have to be a little more careful going forward.
All right, now, that was just construct a whole other thing over here. I just love this. It's so nice that they put that in here.
In danger, I had no choice but to say the magic word and take Sivana down.
Scared out of mind. I wasn't finished in there.
Sivana sure wasn't giving up easily. Freddy knew there had to be something nearby he could use to help me out.
Yeah. Jetpack or something?
Not gonna lie, Sivana was pretty intense with the scary magic. I made a calculated retreat, so I could face him later. Yeah, I didn't know his monster still had Freddy, I swear.
They're so creepy. Being a superhero is tough.
I'm glad I could go back to being a kid anytime. It sure has its perks.
I can't believe I can get all those 8-balls. Alright folks, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe and have a nice day.